Onto this now, the Democratic Alliance has collaborated with two more parties, Ekhethu Peoples Party and the independent South African National Civic Organization, to strengthen its chances of victory in the 2024 national and provincial elections. Now, with the two parties not participating in the upcoming elections, they have, however, encouraged their members and supporters to vote for DA, saying they align with the party's principles.
A Democratic Alliance, DA ngamafuphi, sisayine isivumelwano sokwakha umbimbi phakathi kwayo ne-Isanco kanjalo ne-Ekhethu Peoples Party. Kanti kumholi we-DA uJohnston Hazen uthi akakuthathi nje kancane ukusebenza ngokubambisana nalezi nhlangano.
In giving their trust in us, it's not something we take lightly, and we will make sure that both Isanco and Ekhethu are able to use our platforms in Parliament and the nine provincial legislatures and the NCOP over the course of the next 5 years. We're very confident. We go into this election confident. I think the ANC is in big trouble. I think they're not going to get majorities. And of course, if we're able to grow the vote and be able to use the votes of people from Isanco and Ekhethu to be able to help bring that majority down and form something new, it obviously puts us in a good position.
Abaholi be-Isanco kanye ne-Ekhethu Peoples Party bathi ke iqembu le-DA yilona abalibona linembono ehambisanayo nezinhlangano zabo nababona ukuthi bazosebenza ngokubambisana nalo.
Our primary role is not necessarily in parliament, but is to look around and find like-minded minds whose mission and vision is to grow South Africa, is to improve the economy of South Africa in a bid to close the gap between the haves and have-nots. And that is located at the DA. As I have gone through their policies, I found everything that a South African wants.
That the main thing is the as a Shubi nation, it's quite sad when we are a Shubi, but your language is not even recognized. We are relying to those big parties at least to assist us as a nation. Shubi nation has a good history. We want our language to be recognized. We want isiBhaca to be recognized as its official language. We want isiMpondo also to be recognized, and isiPulane and Slobedi, and the languages of Khoisan.
Lamaqembu mabili abesenxusa amalungu awo ukuba avotele iqembu i-DA njengoba ke wona ezobe engekho kulolu khetho lwanonyaka. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube umqondisi Myeni ngeseBramfontein.